First actual transfer of gas, June 27, 1923. Two hookups, 75 gallons, and 6 hours, 39 minutes of continuous flight. The first demonstration of a workable air-to-air refueling system was in the books.